Right, welcome YouTubers, this is Angel of Hype here, YouTube filthy Angel of Hype, I am jealous. Right, today is the day of, well, how should I put it in words? In order to get yourself a nice Sim City, the game right here. I mean, as you can see here, I made a start of my city, as it is. There we go. Yeah, see? Beautiful, top notch. Took a few problems out here. So yes, I will show you how to get this game for free, the legit way. This game is only working on Origin at this time, so yeah. Apologies if you are thinking of getting on Steam. You can't, only because Origin and EA are together. So this is an EA game, and. Anyways, let's get started. So in order for you to have this, I mean, you can have yourself loads of room there. I've got three cities to play with. I'm buying a fourth one. So yeah, this is one I made for Team Filthy with a few of my friends. So let's get down to it, shall we? Right, the first things first, let me just get back to my city so I know what I'm doing. What am I doing price wise? Yeah, okay, I'm good. The Mega's keeping me happy. Right, so first, you need to open your browser, which is any browser you like. Opera, Chrome, Firefox, Safari, IE. You know, I don't know if people use IE these days. Edge, Chromium, Torch, Komodo Dragon, and many, many other things. No. So yeah, basic. Okay, that was weird. So yeah, basically, once your browser's loaded up, oh, the band is loaded. Mine will take a while because my computer is quite slow because it is trying to play this game, trying to play a song. Because it's quite hard when you got the Omega stuff. Because to be honest, you got to keep your bloody industry happy. Yeah. There we go. Right. So once you've done that, the first things first you want to do is go to the Origin website itself. Basically. Ooh, thank God. Well, it's coffee now, eh? So you're going to go to origin.com, or in your case use HTTPS for apparently the proxy side of Origin. Nothing new there. And I received system 18s. Yeah, nothing good. So yeah, basically once you come in here, it'll ask you to make an account as it is. And so on. As you can see, you can do register and sign in. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Of course it would load up the main page and you can save up to, I don't know, 75, 50%, 75%. 25% and so on. I got this low because if I don't, it fucks up. So again, you can get these games 75% on our top titles, even though you can bloody get them for free somewhere. So yeah, you just go and register, or if you have got an account, you just got to sign in. Basically, remember me so I don't have to do it again. Bloody hell. So yeah, once you signed in, you can see up here the word Origin Access. Now, this is where it gets interesting. Have. You can apply for a 7-day free trial of Origin Access. Since then, after 7 days are up, you can pay bi-monthly, which is for me is about £3.99 for me. So how do I join Origin Access? So basically what you do is sign up and follow the on-screen instructions. So basically, if you haven't got an account on Origin, make the account. That's the thing you gotta do. And you just follow the on-screen instructions. You will see at the top saying you can get a 7-day free trial, whatever up top there. But mine's just gone, so weird. So, and of course you get a chance to play your first trials and stuff. Again, how much is Origin Access? Basically, a membership is £4 a month, or you can save even more by signing up to a full year of £20. A membership pays for itself if you buy even one game with your 10%. So basically, they're giving you something in return. So that's pretty much it. You can get it for free for 7 days first. They'll give you a 7-day and then yet again, once you've done that, you'll get an account made, you have your Origin Access card. You will have to pay £3.99 a month or £20 a year for this. And of course you can see here, you can try Battlefield 1 today and charge into 10 full hours of intense and strategic combat. You can also get some savings, yearly memberships now available, which is good. So let me just show you the Vault games you can get. There will be more, they do update this every regularly. They do update this non-stop. Basically these are all the games you could play. I'm not joking, I have downloaded quite a few on here. There is actually over, just roughly over 75 games on here. I'm tired as fuck. Some will be priced as it is, but you will save, you get to see down there, you get to save 55% and so on. Some of them are free to download, you just got to pick the ones that are free and so on, you'll be fine. But here you go, this is the game most people will play on because it's a multiplayer based type thing. Of course you got your Battlefield 3, you can get free there. Need for Speed Rivals, Need for Speed Deluxe Edition, Crysis 3 Digital Deluxe Edition, Dragon Age. You even get the Dragon Age Origins Ultimate Edition. I mean, how rare can you get? You can get Dragon Age 2, Need for Speed Most Wanted, Mass Effect, even Mass Effect 2. You can even get the old classic games like you remember back on your old 95, 98 big old Nintendo 64 and stuff, like the big old chunky bit, and you can play your old favourite games, the Wing Commander 1, fucking hell, you can get to play all these old classic games as well, which is brilliant for this. And of course there'll be more loading up, so say it. Again, you can see your Dungeon Keeper, that's up to Crusader. One is you can pretty much play any game you like on here for free. Some of them will require your payment. You can get Trine the Challenge Edition. Bloody hell, I remember that. That thing were quite hot, trust me, they were hot. Yeah, of course you can also, if you haven't got a chance to get your Star Wars Battlefront, oh nice, your chance. and so on. And of course, you've got FIFA 16 as well, which is brilliant. It was entertaining. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Again, just sign up to Origin.com, making the account. At the top it says you get try for your 7-day free trial. From now on, you got to select the membership you want to pay after that. And yeah, now that's pretty much it. Before I do go, just to remind you, you have 2 days left. You have 2 days left of entering the competition on my Twitter account, which I'll post a link in the below. Also, thank you to all of you who voted on my Twitter poll. I had two choices for you. You can either do a question and answers, or I'll do a let's play. The majority of you picked an answers. Now that surprised me, because I would have thought everyone would do a let's play video. So, if you can, you can pretty much ask me anything, even if it's that sensitive, you can ask me anything, and so on. Just use the word hashtag Angel of Hype with your question, and of course, if your question get answered on the video on YouTube, then I'll leave your, then I'll reply back to your answer itself. So yeah, like I said, go to my Twitter account, which is at Angel of Hype, and do hashtag Angel of Hype with your question, and I'll answer it on my first video of my question and answers. So yeah, I'm just waiting for you lot to answer your favourite questions to me. It can be anything you like, from my past school to what I did and to how did I get into trouble and what did I do and stuff. And you can ask me anything, pretty much. So yeah, without further ado, I'm gonna go and get a cup of coffee, and I hope this helps you in playing in free games. So you can then, since then, go to the link itself and then basically apply, and you get entered in automatically, or give or take. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Sure. Yeah, I bid you goodbye.